Okay, hello, welcome to another Minecraft Hardcore episode. In the last episode, I believe this is episode 7. In the last episode, we finished our house and ended with me just laying in my bed. Okay, I killed an iron golem. They dropped 5 iron ingots right there. I need to repair my axe. We'll get another one. One of you sells an axe. Repair you later. So, our main task is to get food, find animals, get food, bring them here, and yeah. This is how you kill an iron golem very easily. Three iron ingots. I need to go mining, but I need food. Farmer, sell me food. Come on, those are terrible traits. No, not. Thank you. Bad of a trade. I'm gonna go mining now. And I need some more coal. Be back once I get some more coal. Finished mining for coal. Also, I'm sorry if you hear my brother. He's playing guitar in the background. While I was mining coal, I found 8 iron. I also got 57 coal. The Fletcher, I believe you are. 32 sticks. What am I? Are you kidding me? You are traded with? Yes, you are. I'm just gonna put this. I ran out of charcoal. I'm gonna go get some more charcoal, and I'll be back in a second. And it's nighttime. It's nearly nighttime. See you in the morning. It's the morning now. Gotta make some more charcoal. Should be enough. Also, I'm thinking of starting on a berry farm. These sweet berries. It's a good way to get food. Maybe I have some bones. I can get some bone meal. Bone meal, bone meal, bone meal. some string. No bones? Thought I had some. Darn it. I'm gonna take my coordinates real quick. I haven't done that yet. Okay. 1 second. I'm just gonna take my coordinates. There. I took my coordinates. And now I'm going to go explore. But I'm gonna put everything away first. Wait. Gravel, I can use that gravel. Yeah, that's what I needed. Flint and steel. I'll tell you why in a bit. Actually, I'll just tell you right now. It's quite simple. It cooks it for you. Except it might cause a forest fire. Light 'em up. Just exploring. Don't mind me. Is this a temple? A jungle temple? No. Why are there so many? From the mountains. That way should be my home. Sugar cane. That can come in handy. I can use that. I'll make this one. I'm gonna go back home.